Abhijeet, you drew with Jan with the white pieces. It looked like you had a slight pull in the game. What happened?
Yeah, I mean, I did manage to out-prepare him. But it's always like it's between plus equal and equal. But I should have probably traded rooks. If I trade as many pieces as I can, it would be much better for me. But somehow, it wasn't that easy. And yeah, he managed to get active, and once he did that, it was equal. It wasn't enough, yeah. Let's say that, yeah.
Right, now you've had a pretty good tournament. You beat Ivanchuk here, Vasily Ivanchuk, and you've had some great games. Tell us about your experience here.
It was good. I mean, I wouldn't say it was great. It was good. I mean, if I would have won today, it would have been great. But yeah, it was good to beat Ivanchuk, and yesterday I survived against Gelfand as well, so which was also nice. Yeah,
we had Boris here earlier with us, and he was actually quite disappointed with his yesterday's game.
Yeah, I could see. My pieces were like all on the back rank, and for some reason I decided to take a pawn. After that, I could at least breathe, so which was nice. And then like he started playing bad in like complicated position, and yeah, in the end like I was the one who could try. I mean, even off a draw. But I could try on a bit, which I did, but he defended well in the end.
And have you had a chance to have a look at the top boards?
No, I just saw that MVL drew. And yeah, that's about it. I didn't see how Hikaru and Aronian are doing.
Now, coming into today's round, you would probably have a chance at the tie breaks, at the playoffs, if you would have managed to win. Is that something that was playing on your mind?
Not really. I just wanted to get a good position and then convert it. First part I did, and the second part I couldn't do it so well. So yeah, I mean, I was just came here to play a game, and yeah, that's about it.
We wish you all the best for your coming tournaments, and see you tonight.
Thank you.